Hello! Good morning and welcome to today's episode of NBC Kids Online. It's so good to see you. Thank you for joining us today. We're doing things a little bit differently this morning. Instead of having the song at the start and a bit of a time of chat, we are going to be doing all of that at the very end of today's time together, which does mean that we're going to be with our cheeky pandas in about 30 seconds time from now. The countdown is on. And that means that in the 30 seconds before we meet the cheeky pandas for today, we have got just enough time to pray to God together and welcome him into all of our homes this morning. So, let's pray. Father God, we thank you that we can gather together online this morning. Help us to know that we are never far away from you or our church family as we worship together today. Amen. It's time for me to hand over to the Cheeky Pandas for today's very special episode of the Cheeky Panda Show. Today, we are learning all about what it means to be sorry. So, stay tuned, keep watching after the end of the Cheeky Panda Show, and I'll be back to lead us in some time of us saying sorry. And there'll be a very important song for us all to sing together.
Adventures wherever they go. Milo, CJ, Benji, Lulu, Rory, awesome songs and Bible stories. Join in with the world of fun with the Cheeky Pandas. Cheeky Pandas.
Hi, I'm Martha.
And I'm Marcel.
And welcome to
the Cheeky Panda Show. So what are we thinking about today, Martha?
Well, today we're thinking about a word that's actually a really hard word to say.
Oh, well, I'm a bit of a wordsmith, so...
No, go on.
Okay, well, I bet it has a lot of letters in it, like that Hawaiian fish. Huma huma nuku nuku apua.
That was great, but it's actually a short word. Oh. This word only has 5 letters.
Really?
Yep. Today's theme is the word sorry.
Oh, you're right. That word isn't always easy to say. Mm-hmm. Well, what else is happening today?
Well, we've got a fresh new song from the Cheeky Pandas, another visit from a special guest. But before all that, why don't we head over to the Treehouse Studio and see what the pandas are up to?
Today, we are observing the Cheeky Pandas in their natural habitat. It turns out it's not the misty mountains of China, but instead in a treehouse studio. In the heart of England.
It's a very quiet day in the Cheeky Pandas Treehouse Studio. The pandas have been busy rehearsing and are now taking an exercise break. Milo and Lulu have gone for a bike ride and Rory and CJ are out for a run. Benji, however, has decided to stay at the studio and exercise his tummy muscles. Hello, Benji! You seem to have almost finished a whole pizza on your own.
Oops. Pardon me. Yes, I had my favourite topping.
Ah, bamboo, of course.
Yuck. That's Milo's favourite. I had Brussels sprouts and cabbage. I always save the last piece with the most topping for someone special. Me. It will make the perfect snack later. I'm going to keep it in the box with a sign saying, do not eat.
Here come CJ and Rory back from their run.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Benji.
Are you ready to carry on rehearsing?
Sure am.
I'll be along in a minute. I'm just going to grab something to eat. Now, what do I feel like eating? Pizza. Yes. Oh, Benji's. Do not eat.
What do you think you should do?
Well, it is Benji's, and it does say do not eat. Maybe just a sniff will be enough.
Oh no! You've eaten it all!
Oops! I just meant to smell it. If I put the box back, perhaps he won't notice. I have to go back and rehearse now.
Great rehearsal, guys. My tummy's rumbling. It must be time for my last slice of pizza. My pizza! My pizza! Where is my last piece of pizza?
What happened was, well, there was this, I may have eaten it.
No! That was the best piece with extra sprouts and cabbage.
Oh, Benji, I'm so.
Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. I need to play my drum for a while. Alone.
Poor Benji is very sad, CJ. Did you think about how upset he would be before you ate his last slice of pizza?
No, I didn't. It all just happened so fast. It's a bit of a blur. I didn't find it very easy to say the word sir.
Ah, do you mean the word sorry?
Yes, that's the one.
Sorry is not always an easy word to say.
I wonder how I can make it up to him. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? To the bamboo phone! Hello, I need to order an extra large Brussels sprout and cabbage pizza. You want me to enter how many? I only want one. Oh, right away, please. Thank you.
It's a Pandaroo delivery.
Awesome.
Whoa! There must be a bazillion pizzas in here. But where did they all come from?
I ordered you one because I'm very truly sorry for eating your last slice. I thought perhaps if I ordered one, it would make things better.
You didn't need to do that, CJ. You've said sorry and I forgive you. I know it wasn't easy for you to say, but how did we end up with 111 pizzas?
Have you tried typing with panda fingers? I must have hit the one button 3 times.
You know, Pandas, this reminds me of a story in your Bibles that Jesus once told about a woman who wanted to show him she was really sorry. She washed Jesus' feet and shed some very precious perfume with him.
What happened next?
Well, Benji, Jesus forgave her because she was truly sorry. And he will always forgive us when we're sorry too. I think we've all learned some important lessons today, haven't we?
Yes. Number one, even though it's not always easy, when we do something wrong, it's really important to say sorry.
And Jesus will always forgive us.
Oh, and number two, never let a panda order your pizza.
Thanks, Mr. Narrator. You've given me a great idea for a song.
To the song machine!
Oh, that was so good. I learned a great lesson today from the pandas, Martha.
Yeah, like the importance of saying sorry.
And never to leave my pizza around when CJ's in the house.
Marcel! But I do think that we should find out a little bit more about this.
Oh, well, maybe we should talk to our special guests. They can help us. Oh,
great idea! Ah, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
To the Bamboo TV!
Hi, I'm Agu Iruku.
Hi, I'm Shola Iruku.
You know, one of the most beautiful things we have in our lives are our relationships. Now, one of the things that can spoil those beautiful relationships are when we do things that are wrong to each other.
And those times when we do things that are wrong to each other, which we all do, we have to say sorry.
It's wonderful when we say sorry because it makes things better. Everybody feels better. Mm-hmm. The person who was wronged feels better. But you also feel better when you say you're sorry.
And we have a great example in our Lord Jesus Christ, who tells us that when we do anything wrong, and it doesn't matter what it is, that we come to him and say, I'm sorry. And he forgives us straight away.
So let's do it. Anytime we do something wrong, let's say sorry. I know sometimes it can be difficult, but let's encourage ourselves to say sorry, because sorry does actually make things better.
Thanks for joining us on the Cheeky Panda Show.
We're going to pray the prayer that Jesus taught us to pray, the Lord's Prayer.
So why don't we say it together now?
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
Wow, those were such helpful thoughts. Do you know what it made me realise, Marcel?
What's that then, Martha?
Saying sorry isn't something you grow out of as you get older. It's something you grow into.
And it's also important to remember that God forgives us when we say sorry.
Spot on. So what's on next in the show, Marcel?
Well, I think it's time for some music.
Ah, yes. Let's see what the Cheeky Pandas and their song machine have invented this time.
Yeah, let's find out. Over to you, Cheeky Pandas.
Some words are easy to say, like yes, no, and okay. Some words don't really make you try. Some words are harder to speak, like humu humu nuku nuku pua. That's a fish I'd like to meet. This little fish lives in Hawaii. There's one five-letter word that we all need to learn. It's not the easiest to say. With God's help, we'll find a way. S, O, two R's and a Y. It's one of those words, no matter how hard you try. It never seems that easy. S, O, two R's and a Y. You say it out loud, but it's gotta come from inside. Seems that easy to say. Some words can build and repair. Some words can hurt or scare. Some words can make you laugh and smile. Some words say more than they mean. I'm sure I've never seen a catfish or a horsefly. I don't think so. There's one five-letter word that we all need to learn. It's not the easiest to say. With God's help, we'll find a way. need to learn. It's not the easiest to say. With God's help, we'll find a way. Listen and hear me say. S O two R's and a Y. It's one of those words. No matter how hard you try, it never seems that easy. S O two R's and a Y. You say it out loud, but it's gotta come from inside. It never seems that easy to say. Never seems that easy to say. It never seems that easy to say.
Oh, I love it! S-O-2-R-S and a Y.
I wish I could sing it again, but we're running out of time. Today has been the best show ever.
You definitely said that about the last show, Marcel.
No, definitely this one.
Well, it is time for us to say goodbye and see you next time.
It's gone so quickly.
Oh, but don't worry, we'll be back again to visit the Pandas in the Treehouse studio and to see another special guest soon. But until then, bye! S-O-2-R-S and Y.
Well, I think after that episode today, we had all better say our own sorries to God right now. And we're going to do it by praying together. So, if you find it helpful to put your hands together and close your eyes when you pray, then now would be a really good time to do it. In the middle of our prayers, there'll be an opportunity for you to pray what's on your heart, whatever it is that you want to say sorry to God about. We will give you space for that. But if you agree with everything we've said at the end, I want you to shout Amen as loudly as you can, okay? So, hands together, eyes closed, let's pray together to God and say sorry for all of the things that we do that we know we shouldn't. Thank you, God, that we can come to you to be honest and to say sorry. God, we are sorry when we say things or have thought things that were unkind to someone else. We are also sorry when we didn't do things that we were asked to do, like tidying our room or helping with the housework. And we are sorry, God, for the times when we have kept things selfishly to ourselves and not been prepared to help those in need. There are lots of other things that we all want to say sorry for this morning. And right now, wherever you are, why don't you say sorry to God for the things that are on your heart right now? Jesus says, if you are tired from carrying heavy burdens, then come to me and I will give you rest. And so we bring all that we are to Jesus right now, all of our sins and all of the times when we've done things wrong. We thank you, God, that you died for us so that we might be forgiven. And we ask that you would help us all to be better people living in the power of your Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. We are going to finish today in worship and we're going to sing a song all about the day when Jesus washed our sins away. When he made it so that we could say sorry and we would be forgiven by him, by Jesus, for all of the bad things that we have done now and everything that's come before us as well. Don't forget to check out our website, newcastlebaptist.org.uk/kids. And there you'll find all of our other videos that we've put out, including the activity pack for today, which has some really cool colourings and activities and quizzes and all sorts in there. But enough of that. We want to worship together. So we're going to sing the amazing song, Oh Happy Day. In the middle, remember that line, when Jesus washed all of our sin away, when he made it so that we can say sorry to him. Have an amazing week. God bless you. And we will see you next Sunday morning, 9:45, for another episode of The Cheeky Panda Show. Until then, bye-bye.
Is alive. The empty cross, the empty grave. Life eternal, you have won the day. Shout it out, Jesus is alive.
Is a